Hey guys, surprising news are floating all around the internet right now. It's the new Project Ara that has just been officially announced by Motorola on their official blog. I am sure you remember the incredible Phonebloks project. Well, apparently Motorola has been working on a concept that's identical to that. A phone platform that is modular, open and customizable. Citing from the blog, we have done deep technical work. They've created a community. So obviously they have teamed up with Phonebloks, thus opening many more possibilities to the whole project. The design for Project Ara consists of an endoskeleton and modules. The endo obviously is the structural frame that holds all the modules in place, whereas the modules can be anything from a new processor or GPU to a keyboard or even extra large battery. Apparently, in just a few months, they will also send an invitation to developers to start creating modules for the Ara platform. And an alpha release of the module developers kit is scheduled to this winter. Honestly, this is huge and it will change the whole world. I mean, I never even imagined about something like this. Imagine being able to replace your camera with a powerful CPU so you can play intense games. Or even do the opposite, downgrade the processor so you can have a better quality camera. Motorola says that there will be a lot more coming from them in the next few months, so stay tuned.